Question 5A, approximate the angle that has the following quotient. We have the adjacent leg divided by the hypotenuse is 0.966. So this is the column that we're going to use because that has the adjacent over the hypotenuse. And we're gonna look for 0.966. So it's going to be in between 10 and 20 degrees. So maybe a little bit closer to this one. So we'll say maybe 14 degrees. 14 degrees, 15 degrees, somewhere in that general area.